rational and irrational numbers. In this chapter, now we'll see finding rational numbers between any given rational numbers. We'll do finding rational numbers between given rational numbers. Any two rational numbers is given, we will find out some more rational numbers between. We will see two methods to find out long number of rational numbers and few number of rational numbers. We'll see. First, for example, they given 2 by 3 and 5 by 2. Two rational numbers are given, 2 by 3, comma 5 by 2. We need to find out one more rational number in between this. So generally what we'll do, between these two means we need to add this both and divide by 2. That is one method. First 2 by 3 plus 5 by 2. Both we need to add. Total sum, if I divide with 2, then we'll get exactly middle value of this. So between this, one number will come. We'll see that. 2 by 3 plus 5 by 2. So for numerator part, LCM is 6. We studied previous, that is 3 in 6, 2 times. So 4 plus 3 times 15 by 2. 19 by 6 divided by 2. 2 means I can write 2 by 1 because if there is no denominator. So 19 by 6 into 2 by 1, if you take numerator, it will be reciprocal. 1 by 2. So 19 by 12. 19 by 12 is one of the rational numbers between them. To find out exactly one, so it's a long method. We need to add and divide by 2. If you want at a time, if you want to find out very huge number of rational numbers between two given. So when they give long number. Same example I'm taking, 2 by 3, 5 by 2. 2 by 3 is one rational number, 5 by 2. I need at a time many rational numbers like 5, 10, 15 rational numbers I need between. Every time addition and divide by 2, again addition and divide by 2 is a long process. The easiest method is we need to make first denominator should be equal. So this is 2 by 3. Multiply with 2 by 2. This is 5 by 2. So multiply with 3 by 3. Now this is 4 by 6, this is 15 by 6. 4 by 6 is one rational number, 15 by 6 is one rational number. Now in between we can write many rational numbers. So what we can write in between? 5 by 6, 6 by 6, 7 by 6, 8 by 6, up to 14 by 6 I can write. For example, if I want some more, so 5 to 14, or this is a 10 rational numbers. If I want 20 rational numbers between these two, so what we should do, we should increase the denominator with some number. Now 4 by 6, okay. For example, in between I need 20 rational numbers. Now this is 4 by 6, 15 by 6. Same number, you multiply and divide. I am taking like 2 by 2, 2 by 2. Now this becomes 8 by 12 and this is 30 by 12. 8 by 12, 30 by 12. So 8 by 12 is exactly equal to 2 by 3. 30 by 12 is nothing but equal to 5 by 2. Between these we can write many rational numbers. 8 by 12. So next is 9 by 12, 10 by 12, 11 by 12, up to 29 by 12. So many things we can write. Just we have to increase the denominator size by multiplying and dividing the same number. Once the denominators are equal, then we can write number of rational numbers between these two. So this method we can apply for any number of rational numbers we need. Okay. can do in this method.